Did you know that your electric cooperative gives money back to its members? You know, the people who get their electricity from the co-op? That's right. Trico, your electric co-op, is not for profit. That means we need to raise money to operate, but we don't seek to make extra revenue to satisfy shareholders. When there's money left after all the co-op's bills are paid, it's returned to members. You'll see it as capital credits or patronage capital, because the co-op keeps the money for a period of time to use as operating capital. Every co-op returns capital credits in its own way, but in general, here's how it works. When the board of directors finds the co-op to be in good financial shape, they'll approve a certain amount of the remaining money to go into members' capital credits accounts. The credits build there until the board approves what is called a retirement. That's when members who bought electricity from the co-op during a certain year will get a check or bill credit in proportion to the amount of power they used. Co-ops do a balancing act. They have to retain enough money to operate and in case of emergencies, like storm damage, but they also want to give members their share of the overages. That's the basis of a cooperative. It's owned by the people who use its service or buy its product so that they share in the margins, the co-op word for profits. Over the past 10 years, Trico has returned nearly $15 million to its members. Nationally, that number was nearly $14 billion. That's money that stays right here in local communities. To learn more about capital credits, please visit Trico's website at www.trico.coop.